We want to give a shout out to Toy Reviews and More. Thanks for the request and Just Craft It. For this craft, you'll need strips of paper, a toothpick, and a glue stick.
Start by taking a strip of paper about an inch wide, apply glue, and fold it up. You're just gonna roll it as tightly as you can. Make sure you secure the end. And this is one strip. We wanna make it a little bit thicker, so we're gonna add a second strip. Roll on the second strip just like you did the first. So this just makes your tamales a little bit thicker. Secure the end again. And see, it's okay if you don't stay straight when you're folding it. Take a little strip if you want, just to give it an extra wrap. So it looks like the corn husk has a few wraps around it, just like that. And you can do these wraps any way you want. They can be around the center, they can be around both ends. And then to make the little indentions for the corn husk, just take your toothpick and apply the lines right in the paper. You'll have to push hard so you can get those lines. And that's it. If you want to seal your tamales, you can use Mod Podge or a sealant and just brush it over. One or two layers will do. Let them completely dry. Make several. And your dolls now have their tamales. And you can add these to your DIY fruit stand. Leave us a comment and tell us your favorite type of tamale.